to Demolition Rust. I'm sorry, wrong company. Welcome to AWE Monday Night Meltdown. I've been watching too many of my old videos. You might want to move from there. Or are you hidden? Yes. Yeah, I found my hiding tricks. I'll just go over here. Yeah. Yes. The world may never know my secrets. Welcome everyone to AWE Monday Night Meltdown. Me just a mere 48 hours ago, I did what no other man in this company thought I could do, not even you and the terrible people of Indianapolis thought I could do. I won without cashing in my briefcase. I won the AWE Undisputed Championship. And I know I'm about to do something completely odd, and just out of the orchard completely, but I want Johnny Saban to come to this ring right here, right now. Let's be honest, and I could tell even from you, that this logo on my shirt, I don't really care for it as much as you think I do, and I know deep down inside, you know you made the wrong move last week. I know I made the wrong move last week, but I'm gonna be honest, these fans, they don't want to see the kingdom. They don't want to see you and Jack. They want to see me and you as a two-man tag team, nobody else to keep us down, no more dead weight. So here's my proposal. me and you tag team once again. What do you say?
Well, what I say is to hell with the kingdom. Screw the kingdom. Screw Jack. Let's do it.
Let's do it. You know the special taunt. Oh. They're on the same page, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, we actually have to do it at the same time. One, two, three. Oh. I know we don't have an official theme yet, so I'm just gonna tell the guys in the production truck to hit my music. Production truck. Here we go.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
And we've just seen the reuniting of Platinum Kid and Johnny Saban. What will they call this team? Holes don't work. As our opening contest is scheduled for one fall.
One fall.
One fall.
So late. My gosh. So late. This crowd sucks. This crowd sucks. This crowd sucks.
Leave me alone.
I mean they were hype when we came together.
Yeah, and then it's just one fall.
No, you did it wrong. It was one fall. One fall.
One fall.
It was one fall, one fall. One fall.
It's time for a barrier. As it's Deleted Sam versus Platinum Kid. One-on-one. Non-title.
Love it when 2K crashes on you.
Platinum Kid!
What was that laugh?
That was my sister in the background and she knows my audio's included!
Sam, you ready to get murdered? Sam, what do you think of my new haircut? You all will be killed. You all will be killed. Except for Johnny Saban. All of you will be killed. TJ Parker, you're gonna be next. I know that the six-man world tag titles are going to be up for grabs tonight. So the cruiserweight. Yeah, we can handle three guys. But they just... Adam Cole, baby! I suck in NXT! The following contest is scheduled for one fall! Introducing first, from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 270 pounds, he... Weighing in at 270 pounds... The age. God. He is the AWE Undisputed Champion and your AWE Intercontinental Champion and one half of the AWE World Tag Team Champions. The Blood Shatter Platinum King. Lunchroom today.
What? You completely cut out there.
Shut up. Anyway, introducing the opponent, hailing from the deletion zone, weighing at 900 tons. This is deleted.
No, 207. Yeah. 270.
Don't forget, I have to ring it out later.
Oh, yeah, I know. We're rolling down the aisle.
Oh, hold on. Let me reintroduce Sam real quick. Rolling down the aisle. Literally. At 529 times, he is the fatful deleted Sam. Come on, Sam. Sam, I need you.
We
to
can
do
say
me
the
a
same
favor.
About you, Gabe.
There we go. Bing, bing, bongaloon.
You can feel it. Even wait, even though I'm this actually arena, this is
going to be so oh, no. Nee.
My character wait.
The V trigger. The V trigger for Platinum King. This is going to be a blast to watch. Jeez. Clothesline. Platinum Kid is ticked off. Oh no, the Northern Lights suplex! The cringiest move in all of professional wrestling!
He's not giving up that easy. How about we touch on Kid a little bit?
Oh no, Platinum
that,
Kid!
That we can anticipate
no! From him in what this did one. He just do? First right now, and
I can't blame him.
I need you to shut up,
one.
Thank you.
All I know is sometimes we act like we can predict how things are going
to
go.
I am in a match. Trouble
is,
in Daradice. Thanks a lot, way. Gabe. I just got hit with the Trouble in Daradice. Actually, you know what? That's actually the Trouble in Poltergeist.
He's showing absolutely
so,
no pity now, guys.
Yup. Trouble in Poltergeist. It's time to bury you. Nobody makes fun of the hair. Nobody. Nobody makes fun of the hair.
Even though I made the roast.
Nobody makes fun of there. Nobody. Nobody makes fun of there.
Oh, shows no mercy. In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
No, the roll up. The roll up on the chair. Oh, Platinum Kid. The jackknife. The jackknife from Platinum
no
Kid and the
kick
out.
Just needs to do more damage.
Oh, no, Platinum Kid has him up. And of course, he reverses. And the whale reverses.
This is it.
Yeah, I know if you're watching on Twitch. Twitch has a delay.
His shoulders are
yeah.
down.
Thank you. So about that chair there.
Shows no mercy.
What can I say? Except it looks like a twisted blubber.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slow these down. Platinum Kid, seize the opportunity, knee right into the corner.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed
oh no, Platinum Kid! Platinum Kid, disgusting, no! The disgusting! Oh no. Sam running away like the little sheep he is. You wanna talk about deletion? Hold on, I need to get this glitch on footage. Oh gosh. Alright, get back in the ring. Come on, let's go. No. Snapdragon suplex.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with.
Yes, finally! The Gale Force wall on the chair!
It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Shot to the midsection. Twist of hate.
This one's over.
Twist of hate.
Definitely hurt Cole.
Oh.
He's not going to like this.
Boom!
He unloaded there. So impressive.
The bull hammer.
Could this be
cover
it?
One.
And he doesn't
he kicked out at
long.
One.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
It was one!
I think he was too high right there.
This
he had no idea what was going on.
No one was expecting.
How's your jaw feel there? Especially after that code breaker. I mean, had to have hurt.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat. Oh my, with the chair!
Fizz wizard. But holding your ribs, gonna break your ankle. Lion salt on the chair! Lion salt on the chair! If you're watching, you'll see the spot.
He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now.
Son of a gun. Oh, the cheeky roll up. The cheeky roll up one. Oh, no, Platinum Kid. Jackknife cover on
the
chair.
He's not done fighting yet. Very nice.
No, he got it. Oh, no. Impaler DDT. Platinum Kid's back.
Oh, man. My face. Right off the apron.
My wookie
this
face.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh. Hi. No. Put it down. What is this? Twist of hate.
It's just a matter of time now.
The cover off the twist of hate.
One. Testament to grit.
Only one.
I am impressed. If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Oh, no! The deletion spike!
Two
deleted Sam! His own finishing move! The cover!
There he goes for the win!
One, two,
three, no!
And he kicked out at two!
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight!
Stay down! You are irrelevant.
No reverses it. He misses that.
Oh, clothesline in the corner.
That hurt my feelings for that, because I know he didn't say that to me. He's gonna say that to me.
One, two, three.
The way I see it, this
four,
might be a good time for the finisher.
Five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Thank you for tuning in to Raw.
You sound like a coach counting reps.
WWE, and there's an extremely destructive strike.
No, no. Gabe, he stole your package super kick. Come on, please let us get through this match.
Okay, Gabe.
Oh, really?
Can he do it here? One. Kicks out of the
only a one count.
That's all
on
right,
the package
Cole.
Super kick.
He has him right where he wants him. See if he takes
I actually
the bait.
Had something stuck in my throat.
Whoa, oh, the upper chut. Oh, drop kick from Plastic Kid. Picture perfect on that drop
he's
kick.
This is him.
Oh no. Platinum
he's
Kid winding
here.
It up. V trigger.
His face that he doesn't like.
The V trigger.
The unfortunate reality
what
is
a
he
fish.
Might not get up. Which
Platinum Kid's
one.
Probably going to kill Sam
here
tonight.
Taken
here
tonight.
Oh no. Oh no. Will it happen?
I really can't believe
oh my
so
god!
Far. This match has been
my
even
god.
More physical.
That man's
than
neck has
been.
To be broken in half.
Are you sure?
He's not looking good here, Byron. No, he's gotta get up, and he's gotta get up now.
Oh, oh bloodshed DDT on the chair! Bloodshed DDT
ow.
On the
Super
chair one. And he kicks out.
Oh,
what is wrong?
Wow. Hey, it was wrong.
Pure power, guys.
Just die already.
Showing very few signs of life here. Yeah, there's no way he comes
just
back.
Just
oh, with the chair. I think that one finally broke the chair, Michael.
What? Snapdragon.
Trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes.
One,
and
two,
let me tip
three,
off
four,
something here.
Five,
it's
six,
coming,
seven,
and it's coming
eight,
very soon. And he's
ref, what's
in.
With that fast count, man? Code breaker. And now there's just a stare off.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean
oh,
the beginning of the
Salt
end.
Steel punch.
He's taking a long time to get up,
Platinum
guys.
Kid has the chair.
Playing a little possum here, Cole.
Placing
he's
deleted.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker
then
room.
You're gonna
here.
Be dead next.
Bad
oh, I missed.
I don't know what
my ribs.
Think that was a good idea. Too quick for him there.
Oh no. Oh no.
Going for the
oh right into twist A. The
it.
Twist of A. Cover. One. Two. Platinum Kid set no.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron. Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
He's looking to kill the poor man. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh my god. But God, not again.
He's lining him up. The end is near for him.
Oh, oh, oh no. Oh no, the strong Irish whip popped him up. Oh my God, the code breaker.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
He's in death stage. Deleted Sam is in the death stage.
These superstars have tried everything.
You cannot get away with your life.
They have to, but can
because
they
if you leave,
I feel like if Caleb says that, I said, you know, if I lose, I didn't want my
oh,
life
and the
ring
gets absolutely
and there's no referee to count.
Yeah, let's be honest, a light breeze would knock him over.
There's no referee to count.
Ah. I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Kid chasing deleted Sam. Oh, the bro! The bro kick!
Not where he wants to be right now. Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Woo!
Missed by a large margin on that one. Wow, he's better than that. And it's a kid in a tough spot. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Clearly, they're both running on fumes right now. And at this point, it might just be a matter of which superstar's tank reaches empty first.
Yeah, I don't know either. But I know this. Deleted Sam will die.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here.
All that's left in your death stage is for me to get the win. I wish I could throw weapons in the ring like I could in 2K14. Why did all of a sudden just start lag?
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through.
Two.
The intensity of this has been incredible.
Three. Four. Five. There's no referee to count. Get your butt back in this ring. Get in this ring. Get in this ring or I kill the referee.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
No, the roll up. The roll up.
One.
The ref's back up.
Two and a half.
Roll out.
I'm just
kicked out by Platinum
Kid.
Platinum Kid rolls out of the way. Are you kidding me? I got that before you did. You know it.
He's calling for it.
No.
Lands this and
ow.
He is done.
Oh, Platinum Kid. Big body slam out of nowhere.
Whoops,
twist of hate ain't coming.
What was he thinking?
Got
it. It's over.
The twist
it's
of hate.
Can he finish him off here? Taking him a while to get up here. I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
I just need to position this properly. Okay, we're ready to go.
Momentum.
Oh, shots in the midsection. Bloodshed DDT. It's over. One. Two. And deleted Sam is dead. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match. Platinum King. Telling you, just stay down. You could have avoided your death, but no, you had to keep getting back up. Yeah. Next up, TJ Parker faces Johnny Saban.
What is this for? Anything or is it just for fun?
It's a match. Be happy that you have a match on the card.
Why, after roasting you so bad?
What'd you say, Sam? When?
When, he says.
And every time you did a roll-up, what did I counter with? The jackknife cover, which you couldn't reverse. But you kicked out. But I ain't reversing. But you still lost.
Ah, my ear.
Actually, no. Congratulations. Alright. Let's get you guys in the ring. So, Tommy and Gabe. Alright, so.
Okay, there you go. Now your mic's working. I was about to call you.
My longest match? It was that triple threat Hell in a Cell match on the very first episode of Demolition Wrestling Tuesday Night Nightmare. Go back and check it out. I'm not telling you to go and watch it. I'm telling the fans to go and watch it after you finish watching this.
Well, the game session ended.
The game session didn't end. You just ended your life, that's all.
Nowhere, because you don't have it.
Chirp, 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 chirp.
Well, Gabe doesn't chirp, live in Ohio. Chirp, chirp.
Hey, Tommy.
Am I wrong?
I'll just let you know that a few of the girls who go to our school, more or less, they are Johnny Saban fans. So I would.
You even said chirp chirp, so.
I said chirp chirp because he's, yeah. I don't know their names exactly. I just know that they're fans.
Chirp 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 chirp.
I don't know the names. Why would I bother with names?
Drew, why bother with names?
His dad doesn't even like his
character.
I'm
gonna pray this works. Rain, screw off. Screw off. No. Okay, bye. Caleb, you gonna ready up?
Well, see, it'll be funny if Tommy's power went out, but mine didn't. We are the world. We have the world. If we are the world. Oh, yeah. Yep, stick around. This is a lot. We have 3 debuting championships that are going to be up for grabs tonight, so. A tag match? Yeah, 6-man tag match to be exact. The teams are 2B announced. Dun dun dun. We are the best tag team in the world. We are better than Kota Ibushi and Kenny Omega. We're better than the Young Bucks. We're better than the Briscoes. We are better than the Young Bucks. You wanna know why?
No, it'd be extreme if he said DX.
We are better than DX.
Okay, hold your horses there, boy.
And if you're not down with that, we've got two words for you. Suck it!
Oh.
Hey, Gabe. Hey, Gabe, the thing is, if they knew our tag team name, we'd be roasted so bad.
Making his way to the ring. From Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 275.
Screw it. Falling contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first go, guys, special guest referee.
For. And anytime you get to see these
from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing 270 pounds. Hey, I can get copyright strikes.
How focused he appears to be here tonight. I noticed the same thing, Cole. In fact, it looks to
stop
me like he'll settle
it
for nothing short just of mute, a victory
mute
here
him,
in this
mute
one.
Him.
That does nothing, so stop watching it.
Sam, quit. Yeah, that
weighing 270 pounds, the AWE Undisputed Champion, and one half of the Golden Lovers, Platinum Kid, introducing his opponent. From Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 200 pounds. He is the holder of the AWE Intercontinental Championship briefcase.
From Toronto, Ontario, Canada.
From the Feast or Fire, the other half of the Golden Lovers.
Johnny Saban.
Johnny
Saban. Byron, what's the game plan for these superstars heading into this triple threat match? Michael, a lot of times you'll see a competitor lurking in the weeds, just waiting for the right time to strike. But knowing these three superstars the way I do, I doubt we'll see any of them standing by idly here tonight. And remember, when he gets on a roll, he's nearly impossible to stop.
You are absolutely right, Cole. So I would expect to see
the one that
do
cash
everything
in
possible to prevent momentum from swinging too much to his side.
Excuse me, you tried to cash in and you failed miserably.
Yeah, you failed miserably.
Against probably not one of the worst people, but
no,
I'm pretty bad.
Gabe, you want to know the thing? Out of the three of the five briefcase holders for the Furious Five,
from
three
Ohio,
of those five were unsuccessful in those cash-ins. You want to know the only person who's ever been successful in the cash-in?
Byron, if there's been a more highly anticipated triple threat match in recent memory, I can't recall it.
Me neither, Michael. Given the three competitors involved here, I think it's safe to say that heading in, this is among
yeah,
the
you
most
are the only person to have held the Furious Five in actually win.
This is without a doubt a big time match for him, guys. I don't think he can afford to come up short in this one.
I'd say that statement is more true now than ever before. That's how heated the competition here in WWE is.
I don't know why, but I'm really liking my new attire.
Because you're ripping off my hair. That's why.
Oh, excuse me, old man.
Excuse me, worst wrestler in this company.
Excuse me. Who was the one that beat you for the internet title?
Who's the one who beat you three times consecutively for the Undisputed title?
The what game? Oh, come on. Yeah, you're gonna screw me over, aren't you? Because you're just a little penis. I hate 2K. I hate 2K. He has, actually.
Here we go, folks. We will restart the match. Here.
I would love if we put somebody like a paddle.
Hey! If he can't win a match by himself, how is he a 13-time world champion? And if I can't win a match on my own, then how am I a 14-time world champion? We've held more gold than you could have imagined. I've been world champion for 4 different companies, including this one. I was the inaugural internet champion. The inaugural hardcore champion. I was a part. At one point, I was platinum 8 belts. I have more gold than Austin Aries. Yeah, I put a limit on you. Like it's kind of getting ridiculous. 5 will turn to 6. Alright, Tommy, Gabe. Yep, the Golden. Hey, Tommy.
Mr. Straight.
Tommy.
How do you like your eyes? In or gouged out?
It won't let me ready up. People are pissed. It's like not letting me do a thing.
2K. Because 2K is screw K. There you are.
Oh, there I am. Come on, Gabe, right, you can
now,
do it.
Now it's just Gabe.
You can do it!
Let's go, Gabe.
All right, ready in 3, 2, 1. There you go.
There he is. That means it's probably not going to work, but...
You got to believe!
No. No, 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 no. It's not, no, no, no. We got Kaishin.
Alright, this is your official theme for Monday Night Meltdown. King Benjamin's had enough. Your official theme for AWE Monday Night Meltdown. Yeah, I forgot to turn off entrances. My bad. Alright, I'll be right back. I need to get me something to drink. My throat is getting really dry.
Making his way to the ring.
Alright.
From Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 270 pounds, Platinum Kid.
Guys, while exciting, we have to remember that triple threat matches are incredibly dangerous, especially when a two-on-one attack takes place, which is inevitably going to happen at some point here tonight, Michael. And I'd also like to add that this match will go a long way in determining the pecking order here in WWE.
Yeah, and he's hoping his stock continues to rise. A loss here, though, would certainly crush those hopes.
And his opponents, first, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 200 pounds, the Rebel, Johnny Sabin.
Byron, what's the game plan for these superstars heading into this triple threat match?
Michael, a lot of times you'll see a competitor lurking in the weeds, just waiting for the right time to strike. But knowing these three superstars the way I do, I doubt we'll see any of them standing by idly here tonight.
And guys, you can bet there are plenty of superstars in the back crowded around the monitor for this one.
Yeah, this really is an intriguing matchup, Cole, and the end result can very well trigger a domino effect on the rest of the roster.
All right, I'm back.
We're on the last entrance.
Your sister soon to be boyfriend.
And from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 175 pounds.
All right, Dolly Sheamus.
Jay Parker.
Guys, this sold out arena is buzzing right now in anticipation of this triple threat match.
Yeah, and I'm willing to bet the concession stands are on empty right now. Nobody wants to miss even a second of this match.
Corey, when it comes to in-your-face action, it doesn't get much better than these guys.
Yeah, these guys definitely like to fight, Cole, and I fully expect them to prove that here tonight.
What do you guys think of the new Meltdown set?
I like it. Let's just all pray it works. All right, me, jump off the apron. Thank you. I'm not the apron, you know what I mean. The ropes. Yeah, let me just jump off this apron that I'm taunting on real quick. Oh, no. Please. The storm finally went away. Come on.
Screw you.
Screw K. Screw K. Screw K. Screw K.
Game no. Says you're here,
folks. If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a...
Ow. Did you just see my body game? It's been doing that lately. Oh. I guess we're... Ow! So I'm guessing we're restarting.
Mm-hmm.
Booty. Clothesline! I'll be right back. I need to get my Quaker steak. Quaker steak!
It's a restaurant. Quaker steak. The worst restaurant in the world. It like, for me, it, like, to me, it sucks. Just isn't the same, man. An old face just came in.
I have my burger, it's okay. What is this?
Lewis Games.
Just mayonnaise? Where's my pickle?
Too bad, I told you that they were the worst restaurant in the world. Yo, Lewis.
Oh, well. Burger steak makes some good burgers.
Welcome to the show. We're just having a few technical...
And you're fired.
We're just having a few technical issues. Especially since 2K is being an idiot.
Being a stupid idiot. I get fire. Make sure you turn off your entrances, Caleb.
Your face.
Hey. What happened?
He said he'll be right back.
I love when Screw K is like this. Yeah, just something got my eye. Ah!
Gabe, I was able to see your character before. And when you went out to pick it again, there he is.
Wow, he's here. I think we should. I don't know if we should, but I think we should fire Adam Rage.
Why would I fire one of the top heels in the company?
Because he never shows. He's like Brock Lesnar. He shows up for one show and then he's gone. Or is that Kali? No, you're good. Gabe, shut your mouth.
What? Alright, my entire loading screen hasn't appeared, but the bar is moving.
We don't set the bear. We are the bear.
That's my gimmick. I am the blood shedder.
Just let us in!
I think it's a Tommy issue. Tommy, me.
And so it begins.
No. Despite Tommy's in my session.
Every man for himself, history has shown that the match's dynamics can create
TJ Parker alliances. Is having issues loading in, you can take
to endure double team attacks at any time.
You can take the place of TJ Parker in this match.
ECW credit for popularizing the triple threat match back in the mid.
I guess I'm just not gonna have this match after all.
And this match is a lot of the reason why
the undisputed championship match. Atlantic City right did now. You forget about
I'll
that?
Touch on Parker a little bit. So tell us,
yeah, but apparently if my internet doesn't like to work.
There is a ton of talent in that ring right now. But
tell your sister to get off of Netflix and every other thing that she's on.
Well, he's trained all his life to be here.
She's on YouTube and she'll yell at me if I say that.
We'll see real soon.
Tell her to cry you a river.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Oh. Bang! Ow!
A scintillating
that's the
maneuver.
Foreskin.
Delivering the knee.
Here, let's try this. TJ Parker versus Lewis.
That doesn't work. It's definitely something wrong with my internet and it's being crap and I'll have to restart my game. And not just my game, my whole Xbox.
If your PS4 is on, that also could be a reason.
Mm-mm. I asked this the whole day.
And SWO went out of business that day. Yo, you only get Chris Carnage.
Oh, hello.
Everybody wants to have a demon persona, and they're all cringy. Yeah, that's cringy. That looks like a poor make of a Spider-Man costume with sharp teeth. I literally see the spider on his chest.
I do too.
You hey, look, are a rip-off.
It's Jay Evans, but with a crappier outfit.
You should have known that if you were, came to my league, that you would have gotten roasted. Well, guess what? Cry me a river.
Oh my god. He sounds like he's from Uganda. The Ugandan Knuckles. We're doing...
I rebooked. I booked Lewis versus Tommy to see if it's actually Tommy.
If it's me, I'm restarting my Xbox.
Pizza, pizza, we like to eat the pizza. It's so delicious. Brian, hold up. The Hardcore Championship match is coming up. It's actually right after this match. Don't like how you're being booked. You can file a complaint in my office. Lewis will kill you. You will die. Worse than I would kill you. Oh.
Woo!
It was... So it might have actually been Gabe.
This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going. And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
And guys, it's hot outside here tonight in Arizona, but it's even hotter inside for this one.
Pele King.
Ow.
Yep. We interrupt this match for a brief commercial break.
Let's take a moment to talk about Kid. What's he going to have to do to dominate this triple threat match like he wants to?
It said I kicked Gabe, but I did not.
What he's made of here in this triple threat match.
Yeah, he likes the triple threat because he can let the other superstar.
I just punched
war
right
on
what is
your accent, my good sir?
It's
that's a very deep Scottish accent, man.
Parker Championship.
Ah!
Can he end it quickly? Pin's broken
this
up.
Is a hardcore championship. What the?
Yeah, this is a hardcore championship match.
Oh.
Because you don't want to be in the match, remember?
Ow.
Don't worry, we also have the Cruiserweight title later on tonight.
Attacking with a chop block here.
No, you have a match. Don't worry about it. Who knows? You might fight me and I'll kill you.
Ah.
Hi, guys.
Beautiful take.
Ah. I didn't warm up.
DDT. He botched my wrist.
Just making his
wrist
felt there.
My wrist.
Get off the apron.
My wrist.
Yeah. Oh. Hi. How are you, Mr. Scotty?
He's here. Look at this.
Ow.
Oh, hold on. Somebody give me a bitch.
Showing signs of fatigue. Ow. He can't rest on his laurels here. There are two other guys in there that...
Yeah, you'll have a one-on-one match. So that way you don't...
What is this?
...have to deal with the problems of Hell in a Cell.
...mask your shortcomings. And perhaps this is a case where he was just too proud of an imperfect game plan.
Ah!
Latte!
Ow! 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 Wimpachi! Ow!
Ah, he's punching me! Like a man ow! Possessed.
Good
he's
night.
So quick.
You gotta believe this one's ah. over. No doubt about that one. Still trying to get back to his feet.
I wasn't
here.
Ready.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
I didn't warm up
now
today.
That's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't pick too many of those.
Yeah. Uh-oh. And then just in a very deep voice.
Uh-oh. Ow.
Second time we've seen this here.
You shall
bulldog.
Old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Elbow. Oh no. Oh. No, he's going for old school. Or not. Ah. Caleb, help!
Cassidy slowing down now.
This right to the back of the head. Back out, he's got to be dead.
Hardcore titles 24/7.
While he hasn't absorbed too much punishment yet, triple threat matches have a way of
getting out of hand. So I can just hop in. I can hop in and leave whenever I want.
He expends too much energy trying to be deceptive and deceitful. If he just played by the rules, he'd likely be in far better shape right now.
Hey, get your grubby hands off of the blood shedder.
Did you just say grubby? His grubby hands? Ah!
You just stole my V-trigger. People are pissed.
Now there's the counter. Not where he wants to be right now. Yeah, you're not gonna win many matches when you're down.
Screw my V-trigger.
No, he's gonna do the.
Oh no, a counter.
Screw my V-trigger.
No.
A high-risk maneuver that from that top turnbuckle.
I'll say that again.
I'd rather disagree.
Whoops, that missed. That's putting it mildly, Cole.
Yeah.
He misses the mark.
Yeah.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
Ow.
He's flying in the face now.
Hi.
Ow, my balls.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys. No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not even close. Jeez, ow. That was embarrassing.
Get your grubby hands away from my throat.
But it looks so... I just want to hit it.
Back inside the ring. Neutralizes him with an elbow.
Airborne.
Ah, he's gonna hit me. Elbow.
And he lands the big boot. Headed to the outside now. Smart move.
Whee!
Takes some time to think things over.
What was that?
We see Cassidy on the receiving end.
I am. His chances of winning this
triple threat match are starting to dwindle.
You'd have to no, leave the magician alone.
The plan. And I think it's safe ow. To say that that plan
Suplex.
Has
my
God. Ow.
Been pretty even up to now, which surprises me a bit. Normally somebody has to see
no,
as him
no,
has
leave me alone. I'm just a tender small man.
Been big move
ow,
coming
my
up.
Face.
That one, that's for sure.
Tommy.
Oh. Boom.
The knee.
The best strategy.
The knee. The revolution knee.
No. Springboard. Suicide dive! Aw.
I think we're at the point in this match where
it's been a sad day.
Moment here. Taking off his feet here.
Oh, God.
It's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Oh.
He's going for it all.
If this is a hardcore title match, this must be a hard extreme rules then. Yes.
Hey, be careful with that flag over there.
I'm being careful.
I suspect the floodgates will open up here.
Hi. How are you, good sir?
Hey, better.
Good
hey,
sir.
Hey, better, sweet.
He's not getting up. You can't like his chance.
V-trigger, no!
You superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Hit him right in the back. Can I do my move, please? Bliss?
No.
Yay!
Reverse.
Still down after that one.
Reverse.
Did some big time damage, Michael.
Flip. I'm gonna snap your neck, boy.
No. No, hey. You mustn't.
Yeah, action, snap. That's it. Can he finish him off here? Big spot in
Gunson.
The match. Wow, what a gritty performance.
Idiot.
I'm gonna go for
you.
You
hit the finish on me.
No, he kicks out at
yeah,
two
you're
and
gonna
a half.
Hit me in the face.
Very nice.
Oh, man, cry me a river.
That one missed.
Run away.
Better luck next time.
Death music.
Here you go.
Referee, you must die.
Don't worry, I'm just...
Did you hear that crack?
I'm just doing some renovating. Don't mind me.
Salt steel. Oh, get. Oh, Tommy, let's see if I hit the
help
steps,
me renovate.
What it
help
will
me
do.
Renovate.
I want to know what
help
will
me
happen
renovate.
If I hit the steps with this.
People
yeah, remember that's what happened when you hit the steps with it. Good reason. The steps start flipping out in between the ropes.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
I have your favorite weapon.
How do you connect?
He's not looking good here, Byron. No, he's got
oh,
to get up now. Oh, climb the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Bam!
That's an among the man.
Boing! Oh,
the move is just off their feet. Oh, and he's still
there's so many weapons in the ring.
Looking good for him right now.
Crucifix!
Looking at it here. One!
One!
Two!
Two! Oh! Oh!
Oh, and he lands really relying on
that's
that.
My move.
My ribs!
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here. I just don't think he has it in him anymore. This is what makes
put
him
on.
The best in the business.
Bye.
That's how you use a table to your advantage.
I'm up. Hey, so Parker.
Center! Towel!
He broke his
no.
butt.
My butt, my tailbone.
Oofa!
In position for a power bomb. And that's not a good place
you are
to
an
be
idiot.
For. Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
That was sad music now. Center!
Not even close.
Feature!
Thank you.
Ah! No, steps,
few signs
stop me.
Of life here. Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now. Got the reversal. Now back to the ring.
DDS! No!
He gets him with a reversal.
Screw off! Screw off!
Now! I'm on!
He's in a tough spot
if
here.
Only
you
I
want to see
come
something
back.
I've never done before, TJ?
Tougher. Uh-oh. What are you gonna do?
Into the powerbomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
That's a brutal way oh. to land on the canvas.
Disgusting!
Disgusting!
Oh, and he's taken off his feet. I'll tell you.
No, I was gonna crawl over to the pin. No!
Saw steel.
It might be cliche, but it's true here.
And feature!
It's over. He clearly
no.
back elbow.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
I should probably get down from here.
He misses on that one.
I know you have a catching finisher.
He kicks him right in the
gut.
Oh.
Face plant.
I like it. Good game plan.
You face planted and your knee hit those steps.
Ooh, Chris Carnage is near death.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Are you sure about that?
Ow!
Ooh, no, stay still. Stay still.
Not where he wants to be right now.
That's one of my moves. Oh, right into my foot. Right into my foot. One.
Two.
Two.
There's no way.
There's the pin. It's over. it's all
over. All right, we're just match to restart.
Yeah!
I ordered to restart due to the heinous actions.
That was bullshit. That was bullcrap.
Dare hit me with my own move.
Might lose a voice or something worse.
Oh, I need it. Yeah, trigger. How's that feel?
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Yes!
Ow, I meant to kick Chris.
Let's touch on Cassidy a bit.
Your face,
he's got his hands full in this triple threat match.
He jumped over him.
I'll be very curious to see what game plan he has in store as this triple threat match continues to unfold. Yeah, he definitely has a plan.
That works.
Set. Got a plan until he gets punched in the mouth.
What a sequence.
And he's heading
back
in.
What do you mean, what a sequence? You can't complete the sequence if your butt hurts.
Ah.
Inverted DDT.
Oh,
nicely
back.
Executed. And his elbow finds the mark.
Your body flipped out for a second. Back elbow.
Parker showing signs of
feet trigger.
Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated.
I thought you said feet trigger.
The triple threat match appear to have escalated quickly. Has all the makings of getting out of hand.
I was there as a double reversal.
Be careful. The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much.
Count it. It's a three. What was that?
Cassidy slowing down now. Can change in an instant in a triple threat match.
I'm so dumb at this.
BLE, don't mind me.
These two guys are gonna tear him limb from limb.
Hi. No, I didn't do anything to you, so why do you have to do things to me? Ah, my butt. I say no.
No reverses it.
I say you don't get to say no.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Whee!
You missed.
Ill-advised.
Fat man.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. And that one got him. I didn't realize he had such a fast jaw.
Don't mind me.
Cassidy slowing down now. This is
a new landing site.
This triple threat match.
No.
Ow, my back.
I didn't do anything. Ow.
I am insulted.
The funny thing about that is that it can very easily mask your shortcomings. And perhaps he's not going to go quietly. No superstar worth his salt ever does.
I gotcha, boy. What is this?
No.
In a major way, too.
Ow! Your fat body.
He is a one-man gang in there.
What? Ah! He kicked me in the stomach. Ah!
Not where you want to be right now.
My lunch is under there.
You're not
going to
win
my
many
lunch
matches
is in
when you're down.
Hey.
Missed by
a
large margin.
Ow!
On that
my
one.
Head.
Wow. He's better than that. What a shot!
What am I, Christian?
What is this?
That's what you call getting drilled. Back in the ring now. Great
no.
job escaping.
Run away.
This thing around. Knocked him right off his feet. Yeah, no kidding.
Don't mind me.
High-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. Incoming. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
I need you in the head.
Yeah, you're an idiot.
Few superstars are as
dominant
as this
guy. Stop kicking people.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron. Things definitely
aren't
looking very good for him right now. We see Cassidy on the receiving end.
We're all going to find out what he's made of here in this triple threat match.
By God, he's got a Darius Cole.
Which surprises me a bit. Normally, somebody as deceitful as him has already either cheated his way to victory or been disqualified.
Incredible. This has to be it.
Saw Steel. Saw Steel Punch.
No. He can do it here. I'm rolling.
That sounds still funny.
Wait, are we sure that wasn't
fun? No.
He just powered out there, Cole.
I didn't do anything to you.
The ring.
Ow.
Oh, boy, he is
rolling. Oh, I'm rolling out of the ring. Chris, save me.
Oh. Twist of eight.
Uh-oh. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Ah. Perhaps you better have resiliency, boy.
Let's twist of eight.
No, he kicks out at 2.5. He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Oof! I nearly killed him.
Flips the script on him there. Cassidy in a
V-trigger
spot here. You have to wonder how much longer he's going to
stay.
He's in awful shape here, guys. But hey, that's what happens when you step in the ring with two of the most dangerous superstars in all of WWE. This is one of the most intense back-and-forth battles.
Sneaky punches.
And unfortunately for him, it's not looking so good.
I'm still alive.
No! Die! Die!
Crushing force on that elbow.
Elbow!
He's in a tough spot here.
I'm in
Cole.
The ring, I dare you.
If he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Hi. You going to come in the ring, Caleb?
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
You got that solid steel elbow drop.
Hey, that looks familiar. It might be
no, I was gonna steal his finisher.
It ain't over.
Sad day in America.
Had that one well scouted.
Major super kick.
There he goes. Knocked right off his feet. He misses there.
Oh, boom.
Attitude behind it. This one is over.
One, two.
Wow, what resiliency.
No.
Keeping him down tonight. No, got
die.
He got him good there.
Ball.
That's what he was looking for, Michael. Second time, it could be over here.
Yes!
Oh what?
God, he's done it. He's done
yes!
it.
Sorry.
Nah, you nipped up with no reversals.
Yeah, I did.
And boom! So your face. Here's your winner and new hardcore champion, Platinum Kid! I broke your face. I broke your face multiple times.
Is there a cruiserweight?
As the next match scheduled for one haul is for the Cruiserweight Championship of the World. I did. Hardcore Championship 24/7. If you have a Cruiserweight, you can be in this Cruiserweight match.
Playing your favorite music. Not you, Caleb. Lewis's.
Can you not play it in the mic? That's how we had muted audio in episodes 1 and 2.
Really?
Yeah, what? If you ever watch the videos, you would notice that the audio cut out for quite some bit. Because it freaking just so happened that the song shut up. Tons. Now, I am not in this match, therefore the Hardcore Championship is not on the line. The Cruiserweight Championship of the World! Yeah, for the most part. But it's only singles matches. Not tags or... The Cruiserweight title is on the line right now, and then the main event is six-man tags. Shut up. I don't care if it's not nice. Ghost Sam. Come. And then, oh look, we have Ghost. Look at all the people I've killed, Gabe. The only game session that ended was your mom's. Gnarly, dude. I hate Supercard. Oh, by the way, this is the Cruiserweight Championship match. Oh, it's an Armageddon Hell in a Cell, meaning it's one fall to a finish. No, it doesn't. It says Hell in a Cell. Oh. Well. Things being stupid. Shut up! But light heavyweights count. No, why have you done this? Good question.
Why is Seven here? He's supposed to be dead.
He is dead. It's his soul. That's the set of nine. That's nine template.
No, it's... No, that keeps bringing him back to life. You need to figure out where he is and kill that guy.
See, the problem is, TJ, it's you. We know
I
that
don't
we've seen you in the
life.
Graveyard
I hate
going,
that guy.
Na shalakala masamanana mabana.
You know that's...
Dead,
you
dead.
You know that's from, what's it called? Crap, Chucky. You know that's from Chucky, right?
And then out came Seven from his grave, and he just said, 9 prototype, and walked in backstage the next night. And then you act, and then you act surprised.
I didn't do crap.
We all know your hands are filthy.
Look, you know, I eliminated that guy twice in a battle royal, so I'm happy. Okay.
We are in a bar.
We don't set the bear. We are the bear.
Give me refreshment. Hey, Tommy, did you hear that?
What? What do you say?
I thought I heard somebody yell, gimmick infringement.
Gimmick what?
Infringement. The bar is moving.
Who said that? Gabe, it's all your fault that storm happened.
Can you guys be any less annoying?
I don't know. Can they?
Sam, I swear. Lewis, I'll put you in the fart shooter.
I'm gonna sleep until the match starts, so wake me up when it happens. No, he isn't.
If 9 prototype wins the Cruiserweight Championship, I am going to flip.
No, remember when you put 8 in the Battle Royal and all we did was team up on 8?
And he still won?
No, 8 never won.
Well, oh yeah, I'm sorry, that was 8. 7. 7's the king of Battle Royal.
Even though he hasn't won one in like forever.
Yeah, that was GOAT. That was GOAT status.
Oh, yeah, no, it's hard. Oh, man, look!
Pulling contest is a Hell in a Cell match for the Cruiserweight Championship. Introducing
Ohio,
first,
in
at non-Cruiserweight, your cameraman,
Platinum Kid.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing
match. He didn't
match
say your
tonight.
Weight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael.
You forgot your
some
weight.
Of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
No, flip those around.
Would go a long way in proving he's as good as he says he is.
Sounds like you're doubting him, Cole. Let me tell you something. You never
want to. No, Gabe. Gabe, stop trying to mellow up to the owner. I meant Caleb. You remember that reference, right?
Shut up. Introducing next, this is Ghost Sam. This man has been killed.
But Caleb, you remember the reference I'm laying out, right? Flip the 2 and the 5 around.
Oh, GTS 520 Lite.
No. Remember Austin Aries versus Vader.
Participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Ah, my eye.
And let's not forget about
he's working secretly for TNA.
Prove a point. Oh, I should hope so, Cole. If you don't
look on the back of his jacket,
to make a statement, then you're just wasting everybody's time.
Everyone team up on Sam so he can die again.
Introducing the opponents. First,
how many attire changes
Ontario,
do you
Canada,
have?
Weighing in at 200 pounds. This is
from Toronto,
the All Heart,
Ontario,
and
Canada,
representing the Gold Lovers,
200 pounds,
Johnny Sabin.
Dongus and Kingdom's like
this
completely
is
out of the picture.
We've
okay.
All been waiting for,
and the electricity level.
Oh, I got some special
right
for you.
Unlike anything I've ever felt.
Not really.
He definitely looks ready for what's ahead of him here tonight, that's for sure.
I'd agree with that, Michael. In fact,
he said he has something special for me, and I'm very scared.
In better shape than he's in right now.
Caleb says he has something special for me, and I'm very scared. I'm just really scared. Thing is,
here to seeing the opponent.
And from Cincinnati, Ohio,
rolling down the aisle, Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 900 tons.
When it comes
he
to
is the loser
matches,
weight
Byron,
loser.
More
he
than
is the worst
in-
wrestler you ever exist.
Being so close to this gigantic structure is making it a little difficult for me to concentrate.
I said the loser weight loser. He is the worst man to ever live.
The last time he looked this
he.
Motivated, guys.
He's just
that's
jealous that I have
thought.
The internet belt.
Even before tonight,
is
I don't
obese.
Think I've seen too many superstars more motivated than him.
I am classified as a handsome.
Oh wait, hold on. Yeah, board of directors.
Oh wow, he's gonna strip me. Watch.
What? The internet title's online because he didn't defend it at review.
It's not my fault. It's not your fault.
I'll look for him. Ladies and gentlemen, the internet title has been added to this match.
I'd rather no. That's bullcrap. That's bullcrap.
I've defended the internet title in Elimination Chambers, Hell in a Cell matches before.
Fault.
Who's saying last? He is the loser. He is the person that nobody really cares about. Yeah, he is last.
No, because we got 7.
Oh yeah, I forgot about it. I'm sorry. I completely forgot.
Note to self, make your entrance a lot quicker than this.
He is the slowest man to ever walk through the curtain. He's wasting the world's time and wasting my airtime. This is Chris.
Hey, knockoff. Do.
And from New York.
That's a corn apple.
At 206 pounds, Cassidy.
And it's now time, ladies and gentlemen, for our historic six-man Hell in a Cell
match. From New York, I thought you were Scottish.
And I think it's worth mentioning that the first time we saw six superstars all squaring off inside Hell in a Cell was all the way back in December of...
Achoo!
Oh, God. That scared the crap out of me. No joke, that scared the absolute shit out of me. No, yeah, when Seven's entrance came on, I hear, and I just got scared. I thought it was lightning.
Are you kidding me?
Guys, you can almost literally...
This match will restart.
Shit. Yeah, turn off entrances now. It's not me, it's you, Gabe. What, Gabe? Why? Why me? Isn't it you because you're the Canadian here? Hey. I'm not classifying your gender. Is
He's
Canadian a gender?
Oh, man.
Why an unused water bottle?
He's just a dumpster, baby. Oh yeah, that's right. Death or Sacrifice, the dumpster. The legendary
That's my home.
Dumpster.
Don't make fun of it, bro. That's my home, okay? I stay there for now on. You wanna know why? I got evicted because of you.
No, the Cruiserweight title's
yeah,
on
no,
the line
because...
as well.
No,
so it means that you
Caleb
have
got me
to...
evicted. Caleb, remember the house party you threw in my freaking apartment? Yeah, no.
What do you mean?
You got me evicted.
I threw no party.
We have pictures online and everything.
Bro, yeah.
Wow. Oh, never mind. Seven. That's why it's Chris Carnage at heavyweight. Oh, by the way, Caleb. Entrance.
Platinum Kid.
Did you fix the entrances? And also, we are kind of not going at Clash of Champions.
Would you stop complaining? I'm fixing it.
Okay.
Whoever do is complain.
A honeycomb, okay?
As much as you do. Yeah.
No. You know a person who does complain a lot? No? Where is he? Oh, yeah. It's Law. And, Bungard, wherever he is. There he is, Bungard. We're in. Brothers.
Shut up. Why are you trying to copy my gimmick? And my hair. You are a watered down version of me. I am the elite. The elite. You are the worst ever. and I will make sure that you do not leave this arena with those championships. Believe that. Well, guess what? I'm not gonna do that. And you wanna know why? Because you're a stupid idiot. And
my birthday
on Rusev Day, I'd like to tell you that Elias Wolf, you wanna know what happens to people who jack my haircut? You wanna know what happens to people who steal my moves?
No.
What happens to people who are trash? Elias Wolf.
Hey, that's my home.
You just made the list.
Stop throwing people in my house.
And you just made the menu. And the menu says, when we load in, you will eat my feet. Here. Look under your bed.
Wait, you have a burger under your bed?
Burger for lunch.
Wait, is there an ice cream truck outside? What the heck? There's an ice cream truck outside right now. Oh my god, it's my favorite ice cream.
I swear that my dreams are being ruined. No, I will.
I got my ice cream.
I will do a randomizer.
Yeah.
I will do a randomizer. Gabe versus Lewis. Gabe is heads, Lewis is tails.
I'm not sure I understand.
Flip a coin.
It's tails.
Lewis advances, unfortunately. Sam versus Monster. Monster's heads, Sam is tails. Flip a coin.
It's tails.
Sam
Why
versus
do I
Lewis.
Always win? Why do I always
Sam
lose the coin?
Sam is heads.
This is crap.
Sam is heads, Lewis is tails. Flip a coin.
It's tails this time.
And it's Lewis, the Cruiserweight Champion. I don't know why. I just
said never
flip
win.
A coin. Here, we'll redo it. We'll rematch it. Lewis and Gabe. Gabe is heads, Lewis is tails. Flip a coin. Lewis wins again. Here, hold on. Flip a coin.
Tails.
Flip a coin.
It's tails.
Flip a coin.
It's heads.
Oh.
Rematch the whole tournament. Let's go.
All right, rematch again. Gabe. Heads, Lewis, tails. Flip a coin.
Tails.
All right. Gabe is tails. Lewis is heads. Flip a coin.
It's tails this time.
Gabe advances. Monster versus Sam.
Can I be tails?
Sam is tails. Tommy is heads. Flip a coin.
Tails.
Tails. Gabe versus Sam.
No.
Flip a coin.
Heads.
Gabe's the Cruiserweight Champion.
No. Best 2 out of 3.
Nope. And if you're not down with that, I've got 3 words for you. Yeah, Tommy was, Gabe was heads and you were tails.
I have the worst luck ever.
So Gabe's the Cruiserweight Champion. Trap. Now the following contest is a 6-man tag team match for the AWA. I'm sorry, wrong company. AWE 6-man World Tag Team Championships. Our partner? Our partner. Let's just say, our partner, Gabe, is your worst nightmare. That's actually who it is. Oh, by the way, I was joking, so...
Did you see this big, burly Greek... No, Roman soldier just walk into the fucking arena?
Don't worry about it. I gotta...
It's 7.
To the 6 middles. Quick, we must secure the guard. The kingdom still.
Hello!
Is... That's my job to invite him to the kingdom. Face championships. Gabe, this is for both sets of tag team titles, the world and the 6-man. I actually don't know how many I sent, so please brace for impact. Takahashi? It's not New Japan. It's not New Japan. This is not No Happen per the rule. Our opponents are here, but my partner's not. That's great job, Gabe. I swear, Gabe. Oh, me, and I have to win these titles all by myself. Looks like I'm gonna have to win these titles all by myself. Oh, thank
you.
Wait a
minute. Me and Sam have had some trouble in tag team matches before. But that was Alexander's day.
The Unknown Alliance, it's back.
Mm-hmm. Let's do this, Sam. Look at this. It's okay, that was Alexander. He's gone now. He's dead. Gabe, get your character in here. Go escape. There he is. I'll be right back. I need to find my mom's phone.
That's perfect. Gabe, if it loads in and he still is gone. Hey, yeah, if he's not back, take out Sam and I'm gonna roll. The Golden Trigger can debut! We're finally gonna see the Golden Trigger. The Golden Trigger is gonna be awesome. Remember, the Golden Trigger setup is my V trigger into your V trigger like move, and it's the Golden Trigger. Yeah, the sliding trigger. Actually, the V trigger with the safety on. Golden Trigger! 1, 2. My bad. One, two, three. I'm Red Shoes from New Japan. Golden Trigger! One, two, three. And I'm the only person who has Tommy's phone number. Oh, that is an a-hole move. Yes.
I'm about to whip somebody's ass. Oh, if you don't leave me alone, you're gonna have to send me home.
Send me home.
Cause I'm about to whip somebody's ass.
I found her on Facebook. Ding, 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 gloom. No!
Get him, Sam!
My plans! My plans for the cheese. Well said, Byron. The cheese of the century.
Cincinnati reacts to what promises to be a great match.
The blood cheddar. The blood cheddar.
We may have discovered his.
Nobody mocks my name!
He's going for it all.
Nobody insults the blood
cheddar. I like the look in his eye here, folks. Kid is such an intriguing personality.
This is by accident every time.
How can he do his part tonight in this one?
Since a 2-on-2 match can go one of two ways, the most important thing is that you and your partner move like a well-oiled machine. If there's no continuity, you're done before the bell rings.
Especially if they're a terrible wrestler. Big time. Just like TJ Parker.
No! He's that close. So close.
Sam, quit.
No! Oh my god! What a roll up. Hey, go away. Gabe. Hey,
you can't
be trigger.
More shots to the face like that.
Nope. Woo! Wait, what?
I am Super Cena. Hey, Parker, get out of my ring.
I'm getting out. See? Hey! Away! Leave!
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Now, that was a low blow.
That'll change his posture in a hurry. He's starting to feel it here.
Heading into this
now,
Saul still
extremely competent.
Hoping to end it early. You suck at professional wrestling.
Get over here, Gabe!
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
It's because you friggin' made me go off the... Hey, that was a low blow, man. And also, I still have
great
beef with you calling me fat,
turn this
Gabe.
Thing around.
Gabe. That is the Al Pomero water slide.
His tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't move.
Hey, what's going on there?
The consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
I will save you! Ow.
Idiot. Idiot.
I'll save you, Lance.
That was very...
Excuse me. At least I have belts.
One belt.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him.
Oh, let's see. Internet title. I kind of beat Platinum Kid.
Wait, what was that?
And he gets out
you know, I still have my rematch clause for that championship.
Together. Yeah. But they're due
not seeing straight
at the end of Tuesday.
Stunner.
Oh no! Well, no, actually, at the end of today.
He's not looking
meaning,
good here, Byron.
Well, I could just after up, this match invoke now. My rematch clause.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one.
Yeah,
game. It's all about my game. You will not know how to play it.
Crap.
His drop kick.
I should have punched you out of the air. Ow! Yes.
Parker tagged in.
The hot tag. He comes, Golden Lover saving.
No.
Oh!
Missed by a large.
Ninjas!
He's better than that.
Glory!
In a hurry to get up here.
Parker sucks. Parker sucks. Parker sucks. Parker sucks. Parker sucks.
He's taking some offense, and you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in.
Really?
There.
I'm getting on the apron to get in my corner.
Okay.
You are an idiot.
I was tired of him. Okay.
What
he wants. I
know it's guess
early,
what? Cry me a river.
Everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
He's you know what? I'm announcing it. After this match, I'm invoking my rematch clause for the Internet Championship.
I was coming over to pick you up to actually help, but okay.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
Hi. I wanted to punch you. Ow.
Counter.
Look
at yes.
It's all academic.
Ah, get over here.
That creates a big here. He knows he's in trouble.
I need you to do me a favor, Gabe. Get over here.
Look out. Look out. Could be it. Boom. A knee right to the face.
There it is.
Oh, I hope you can kick out.
That can't be enough, can it?
Yeah, and there is lag.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time.
The nip bomb.
Oh, guys.
Yes. Here comes Saban.
No.
Oh.
No. Refuse. No.
Jawbreaker. Here comes Saban.
I pressed the wrong
no.
button.
This is
right.
Not where you want to be. Not where he wants to be right now.
Scared the crap out of
many matches when you're down.
Oh god, whoops.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up, which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about
no, get on the get on the outside.
Up and over. Can he score the pin? Two.
Come on, you can do it. You can do it.
Right in the butt cheek. Hi.
Whoops.
Run.
That's putting it mildly.
Yes!
Oh, him in the head.
Yes. That's the separation
he's
we
not
needed.
Getting up.
You no, get
like
down.
Chances right now. Kid is tagged in.
Yeah, my partner's getting beat up.
Woo! Ain't no stopping him now.
Yay! Pool party!
No, oh, man, what a hit. Ah! Knocked right off the apron.
I deserve that. I
you
deserve that for
twist
earlier.
Twist of hate.
Now that's how you make a statement.
No, I can't
this
get up.
It, guys.
Flag. Oh, my God.
He goes for the pin.
Lag. Oh, there's a stink bomb.
Whoops,
in my room now.
Counter here.
Oh, reverse
he's
the bull hammer.
Back here.
No.
I expected nothing less.
Bam,
when this guy's on, look out.
He's up.
He's a target.
And
he's out of nowhere.
Down. There's no double reversal on that move. No! Where do you think you're going?
Yes!
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Enters ring. Catches Subigi!
And the strike lands.
Catches an elbow! Crap, I missed!
No reversal.
What? What is this?
Oh boy, he is rolling!
No, get away from me!
Okay! No.
He's taking a long
leg drop!
Playing a little possum here,
leg drop!
And he lands a nice counter. He's trying to mangle his
out of here!
No, he did. He
wait,
no
what?
Sold
he's
it!
Up. Die!
That one misses big time.
Better Destino! He's learned from me!
He's going for it all.
No! Die!
Where
no,
did you go?
Inside now. Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
Gathering, Gabe.
Get up, Sam! I was so close to getting hit with a pin. Or sick.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Keep it going.
Not so sure that was a good idea. Yeah, he might end up paying for that in the long run.
Oh no, you don't.
No, it had me doing it. Had me doing the.
Saw that one coming, and he slams him down.
No. Do, 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 do.
Comes up big with a reversal. Knocked off his.
See,
feet.
The thing is.
Now that's a takedown. Could be something here.
No.
He is a one-man game in there.
You're over.
Still trying to get back to his feet here. He's clearly in a
no,
bad way.
No, that was my only chance.
Hits with the clothesline.
Ow!
He doesn't appear.
Smack me in the head. Hey, don't
no,
hit him.
You
off.
Don't
he's
want none.
Anymore.
You don't want none. You look scared. No, you Bam? Don't really want none.
Sam? Oh God. Hey, he's not doing anything. Excuse me.
Twist A!
That, no! That's crap.